shows as normal.
Change away inmates are served legal documents because of the suspect in the Jordan Davis case. Attorneys tried to serve Michael Dunn a civil complaint on Wednesday, but they said it could be refused to accept the document from his jail cell. Well, now those who serve legal papers are allowed to simply drop them off in the cell. The change is in response to Dunn's behavior. Dunn claims he shot Jordan Davis at a Southside gas station in self-defense.
Right.